Well, I'd like to read what why I write, because I actually put this on the NCTE site for why I write. And I wrote that I write to understand the world. I write to translate my experiences and emotions into words that I can then process and comprehend. I write to share my observations and insights as I travel through life. I write to breathe.